plastic chemo. I just kept doing that, and it just was like hair just kept coming out and coming out. I was like, all right, it's done, it's done.
So grow back, I just keep trying to remind myself. I was thinking about it, and I was like, if I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do it now, like in the midst of my scars.
I busted right out of it.
I never felt this beautiful ever.